The Faculty of Medicine, Thammasat University, has the vision to be a nationwide leading institute for generating doctors and research. We support instructions through which students can learn to solve problems, learn from the community, apply local knowledge, and we focus on the further development of instructions and research on international levels. Convey understanding to our students and enable them to really care for patients. We train them with problem-based learning. This uses problems as its foundations so that students analyze problems, create hypothesis and research, for answers in subgroups, to exchange knowledge and experience. In addition, the Faculty of Medicine also has the Thammasat University Hospital as a means of support for student training and research, with medical centers and modern equipment. Besides the Thammasat University Hospital, which is in charge of the care for admitted patients, the faculty also considers it to be important to send students to work in rural and distant areas. We therefore apply community-based learning as a form of instructions so that students can learn about the community, learn to solve, care, and make plans for problems of public hygiene among people in the communities. At present, the Faculty of Medicine has a Center for Primary Medical Care and Applied Thai Medicine in Kukot Subdistrict, Lam Lugar District, which provides services for ordinary patients in the community and constitutes a space in which students can carry out practical work in the community. The Faculty of Medicine also boasts a special point in Thai traditional medicine. This is a form of care which applies insight and knowledge of Thailand collected throughout the past. We have integrated it with modern medicine and opened a curriculum on applied Thai traditional medicine to promote new knowledge and to spread it so that it gets widely known.
หลักสูตรแพทย์แผนไทยประยุกต์ของคณะแพทย์มหาวิทยาลัยธรรมศาสตร์ในระดับปริญญาตรีนั้นเรามีการฝึกประสบการณ์ในวิชาชีพด้านการตรวจรักษาคนไข้ด้วยการแพทย์แผนไทยเภสัชกรรมไทยรวมทั้งในปัจจุบันก็มีหลักสูตรแพทย์แผนไทยประยุกต์ทั้งในระดับปริญญาโทและปริญญาเอกครบถ้วนแล้ว
The Faculty of Medicine try very hard to better develop international affairs. We currently cooperate with university in Asia, Europe and America. We have exchange program for students and exchange program for lecturers and we send them for further study in institutions abroad. The Faculty of Medicine also has its medical study program in English, the first of its kind in Thailand. This program is to promote English language skill among our students.
These points form the vision upon which we have always acted. We do not only convey knowledge to our students in the classroom, but we also train our students so that they can learn to make use of their lives in society, so that they will become quality doctors and serve the public.